out of all the ghosts that haunt Fyvie Castle, the most famous is that of the Green Lady, Dame Lilias Drummond. Here is her tragic tale, and also of her vengeance. Dame Lilias Drummond was born sometime in 1572 in East Lothian in Scotland. Being the daughter of Patrick Drummond, the third Lord Drummond, naturally she would marry a nobleman, and in 1592 she married Alexander Seton, the first Lord of Fyvie. For 9 years, her marriage was happy. There was just one problem. Lilias had given birth to 4 living daughters, but not a son that would inherit Lord Fyvie's title and land. Disappointed, Alexander started having an affair with a woman named Grizel Leslie, the daughter of James Leslie, the master of Rothes. On May 8, 1601, Lilias suddenly died at the age of 29. People cannot decide how she died. Did her husband poison her? Or did he lock her away until she starved? Did she die of a broken heart once she had learned of Alexander's affair? 6 months later, Alexander married Grizel. That night, the newlyweds heard loud sighs just outside of their bedchamber. No one could find the source of the sighs. The next morning, something more frightening was discovered. On the outside sill of the bedchamber's only window were the words D. Lilias Drummond carved upside down. For this to be achieved, someone would have to, in some way, go up 50 feet outside of the tower and somehow carve in one night, without waking anyone, the words. I know what you must be thinking. Someone must have carved the words upside down from inside the room. But for what reason? Did Lilias get the last laugh? Or perhaps a servant just wished to frighten Alexander and Grizel? Maybe, or maybe not. But here is something to ponder. The very next year, Alexander and Grizel had a daughter that they named Lilias.